The Agricultural Finance Corporation has disbursed 1 billion shillings to women in agriculture in its three-year Women Affirmative Access Window program. Speaking during the inauguration of the corporation's new Managing Director George Kibui, the farm's company secretary Rose Ochanda said the program is part of the parastatal's strategic plan that seeks to broaden financial inclusion in the agriculture sector.
The Agriculture Finance Corporation has disbursed 1 billion shillings in the last 9 months from their 3 billion shillings Women Affirmative Access Window program. The corporation says appetite for loans among women engaging in the agriculture value chain has been high in recent years.
Working closely with UN Women to ensure that women are well trained and they are able to take up agricultural activities efficiently, and not only efficiently, commercially.
The lender says despite the disruption the COVID-19 has had in the agriculture value chain, AFC loan book has been growing as more farmers invest in the sector.
As many farmers, particularly in those areas where seasonal credit is normally required, because some farmers were hit by droughts and we had to handle them that way.
AFC is seeking 110 billion shillings from development partners to realize its four-year strategic plan that focuses on financial inclusion and mechanization of agriculture.
We want to be able to reach out to each and every farmer wherever they are across the country. In this case, we'll be looking at remodeling our product offering.
Currently working with IFAD, particularly around guaranteeing farmers who are excluded by way of collateral through guarantee funds.
AFC new Managing Director George Kibui says the parastatal will continue restructuring farmers' loan on a need basis to cushion them from adverse effect of COVID-19. Benson Rioba reporting for Channel 1 Business.